我是王爱丽，我的专业是亚洲研究。我们学校除了有中文课以外，还有许多中国学生可以帮你学好中文。I think when people tell me that I'm the first foreigner that they've ever spoken their language with, I think, and that happens a lot, and every time that happens, I just think, like, this is amazing, this is why I'm doing what I'm doing.
배우고 싶은 언어가 있으면 그런 수업이 없더라도 마리에타 교수님들이 확실히 도와주실 곳입니다.
For me, the language for both Korea and China is really the thing that I'm really passionate about. And actually studying Chinese in Marietta actually helped my Korean too, because a lot of Korean words are based on Chinese. With all the opportunities here at Marietta, I've been able to study abroad 5 times now. I spent 1 semester in a summer in China, and spent 2 summers in Korea, and a winter in Korea as well. And one of my favorite moments from studying abroad was in Korea in the summer. I was able to volunteer at a local daycare. We painted traffic safety murals for a local daycare outside, and so it was a really cool opportunity. Before coming to Marietta, it felt so impossible, and I thought that, you know, even if I could get abroad, it would only be once. But actually, with the Office of Education Abroad here, Christy, one day I was in there meeting with her about going to China, and she said, well, you like Korea too, why don't you go there too? And I thought, okay. So the first time that I planned to go abroad, I went to Korea and then went to China. And then after that, it just, opportunities kept coming in and I kept being able to go. And now I just don't think I'll stop. The first time I went was a semester and I learned 30 to 50 new characters every day, had a quiz every day, and just kind of really focused on the language for that semester. But then actually this summer, I went back for 3 weeks for a leadership academy. We got to visit a lot of really cool big companies. Two of the biggest companies that we went to were Alibaba and Tencent, which are basically like the biggest internet companies in China. Marietta, what really drew me to it was the small community and the fact that everyone cares about you. And it was actually later that I found the Asian Studies program and discovered that I was kind of really passionate about Chinese. Even though we don't have Korean language classes here at Marietta, we actually have a professor who's from Korea. So even if we don't have the language class that people are wanting, all the professors here are so helpful. Typically, it's a very small class size. There's only, you know, 3 to 6 people in the class that I've had. And so it's a really individualized experience. So every year we have the Lunar New Year celebration. And for the past 3 years, I've not only hosted it in English and Chinese, but I've also performed. I performed an original Chinese song at the event, so that's been kind of like an event that we hold every year that a lot of the campus participates in that really celebrates not only Chinese, but all Asian culture. My Asian Studies degree has absolutely planned the next step for me. I really fell in love with traveling and fell in love with going to Asia. So my next step is actually teaching abroad in Korea for a year, teaching English for a year. And then after that, I'm considering grad school because with both my Korean and Chinese language skills that I've gotten, I qualify for full scholarships for grad school in Korea and China. I've really had the opportunity to just, you know, make my Marietta experience exactly what I wanted. And I think a lot of people think at a smaller school there's less opportunity, but I've really found it's the opposite because there's so many opportunities that basically, you know, if you're interested, then you have a shot at doing it.